Focus on the movement of arrow, which traces the path of Gangaji. Observe that Prayagraj and Varanasi are on the banks of Gangaji. Gangaji moves towards Patna, wherein the Ghagra River joins in. Below it, the Son River moves along it and join Gangaji near Patna. So Varanasi was virtually the center of cultural development in ancient India, situated on the banks of river Gangaji. I really thank you for watching. I heartily thank you for watching. Oblige me by subscribing and commenting. Thanks for watching.